St. John's Bread and Life came out of St. John the Baptist Parish about 34 years ago in response to a hunger crisis created by the reduction in emergency food resources, really big cuts in food stamps. It's grown into a freestanding nonprofit that serves a hair under a million meals a year and provides other services. By getting lighting that lowers our replacement costs, lowers our energy consumption costs, allows me to be better stewards of the money it's given us and give it really where it's most impactful. We have the obligation to be good stewards of the resources we've gotten and impact the environment in the most minimal way possible. And this new lighting allows us to do that.
We're here today, the St. John's ROTC program, and installing new energy focused lights. It's a great opportunity for us to come out and give back to the community, help the environment, and then it also fulfills one of our Army values of selfless service.
The program began with the New York City Carbon Challenge. The Carbon Challenge, St. John signed it back in 2007, is a commitment to save 30% of air emissions greenhouse gases.
My role at Con Ed is to manage our account executive program. And in that role, St. John's is one of our largest customers. We were the lead sponsor of the 2015 conference. We have approximately 50 companies. Energy Focus was one of the exhibitors at the conference. So Tom was able to meet with Energy Focus. He was impressed with the products.
I researched LED lighting to find out what the high efficiency LED technology is versus the incumbent fluorescent lamp. And Energy Focus sort of popped out from the crowd as a very good quality product with a lot of good technology behind that quality. And the theme was to get more involvement in just having some competitions between residence halls versus having buy-in on for everybody. And Conserve to Serve came out with the slogan when we decided to use Bread and Life as the charitable cause for conserving energy. What we did was we set up a campaign for entering a contest in CompeteToReduce.org, which is a nationwide contest to reduce energy in the residence halls. And what we decided to do was the money that we save in energy reduction in conserving for three weeks straight, we were able to take that money and donate it to Bread and Life.
Energy Focus, although we are the industry leader in the LED technology, we are very, very much connected with our clients, our customers, the people we serve. No matter what we do, from production team, engineering team, to executives, we have the right intention in making the best products.
Lighting in general is about 20% of the total physical plant energy consumption. So 20% of an energy for St. John's is somewhere around 40 million kWh a year, 20% of that. So what we're trying to do is reduce energy consumption by taking out the fluorescent lamps and actually making the campus somewhat less mercury and mercury-free, and then installing the LED lamps, which is about half the wattage. So in dollars, we're going to save somewhere around $500,000 per year just by the consumption of these efficient lights. The other thing about that is it's going to reduce the kWh by about 13,000 kilowatt hours per year, which reduces the carbon footprint by about 5.5 metric tons of CO2 equivalent in reduction, which is more than taking one car off the road. It's about 1.2 cars off the road for a year, just in this energy reduction by installing these particular energy-focused T8 lamps.